there's this gap between, hey, we really want to invest in AI. We want to make this most effective for our customers. How do we then apply it to the best and the right use cases? Agentic AI, specifically within the UiPath platform, I think we'll do that really effectively because we're building on the foundation that we already have. Agentic automation is going to be really interesting for some use cases. One I'm super passionate about is customer profiles and really being able to understand the customer better. So to be able to read strategic reports, company filings, and then also pair that with reporting that we have internally and be able to use this agent to help our employees have better conversations with customers, better understand what competition they're up against, what their industry looks like, really. So to be able to target some of those sales pitches for who the person is, rather than just one or two pieces of information. The other piece that I think agentic AI will help with a lot is the trust factor. Having an agent that's interacting with a human, that's engaging with them in their process, I think takes some of that pressure away and saying, here's somebody that can help make your job much more effective, but you're building a relationship with it. And with that, you start to build that trust. WEX has used the UiPath business platform and its generative AI capabilities in a few different use cases now. One of the ones I'm most excited about that highlights how all of those pieces come together is a contract extraction work. We use Gen AI to be able to extract a certain number of data points from all of these different contracts, which had no structure, right? So different states, different times, even different companies that we were trying to extract a set of information to then be able to load into the system. Also, Action Center and Human in the Loop was incredibly valuable. Think about having to actually open a document, find where all this information is in the document to actual seconds. A couple of other things that I'm really excited about also are the way that this tool can help support our team internally, breaking down use cases into actionable work, to creating test scripts and test plans. There's a lot of the administrative work that goes around having a really secure and structured automation that Autopilot will be able to help us with in other ways as well. Increasing customer satisfaction is one of the key pillars for WEX and why we've continued to invest in an automation program, but we're able to take away really mundane tasks from contact center agents, from claims processors, right? So if you think about that and the downstream effects for a customer, really simple claims where we already know the outcome can be processed. Claims adjudicators can be working on more complex claims, and therefore everybody's claims are getting processed more quickly. Contact center agents don't need to open a separate system and order 20 individual cards. We know the bot will pick that up and order it right away, and they're able to get to the next phone call. So I think really the customer satisfaction is wrapped around a lot of the business processes that we're able to remove. When I think about agentic AI in the future, I think a lot of it builds on the foundations of what has made this automation program so successful, right? This isn't a deviation, it's just, as we said, it's phase two. It's the next stage.